So when I saw the guard sleeping, I helped myself.
God, you
but
bitch!
But the Separatists took the medicine from me. Now they have it, and we don't.
You're gonna pay for
so
this.
So here's the deal. You agree to bring the supplies to me so I can give them to the refugees, and I'll tell you which way the Separatists went.
No.
Unless, of course,
for the soldiers.
You'd rather the Separatists keep the medicine.
Don't make this hard on me.
How about you tell me where they went and I don't kill you?
Yeah.
I told you, your threats will have no effect on me. I'm tired of being bullied because I don't carry a gun. If the war doesn't
you're
drive people out of their homes,
not one
the soldiers
of us.
Come and extort money out of them. Sometimes, someone's driven out of here only to be robbed. Taxed, they call it, on the way here. But they won't suffer for lack of medicine.
Oh, I'm gonna threaten the child. Oh, man. Oh, I'm gonna do this.
Tell me where the medicine is, or the kid dies.
Butchers. Fine. The Separatists who ambushed me fled to Talaran Village. They usually gather at the town center.
The child dies.
Have the damn medicine.
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
You've caused enough trouble.
He's gonna